If you a real player, man, put your pinky up. Hangover, just remind me I don't really drink enough. This car ain't foreign in this country, living in the dream of what, but shit, I'm foreign in this country. These hoes dream of being with us. With Slimmy shit, I choose, I'm at the crossroads. Take another shot for all the lost souls. I'm trying to be one of the reasons why you got hope, cause really, what's the point of living if without goals? I got plans to keep, couple places I got plans to see. I should make 100 grand a week. I gotta do this for my family. And she been on my dick since we got here. Can you see the future? Can I get a warning? Will they love me like they used to? Because from what I hear, it ain't that all the same. When you ballin', they don't love you, they just fall and change. But ain't that what I asked? I fear I'm all to blame. I've been living, learning life, it's just a lawless game. Grateful the most, hustle didn't call the game. And I ain't trippin' by no women, I can't call the game.
Cause I can feel the pain no more. A lot of shit just ain't the same no more. Remember said I wouldn't change, I know. But everything around us changed here though. Feel like I'm running out of time.
And so I'm off the race. Got what it ought to take. I only came here to take what's mine. To take what's mine. To take what's mine. Look, I ain't come to see these hoes, man, I came here for the profit. Doing all the things that these niggas want acknowledge. But they see me round the city and these niggas be on homage. But somewhere they ain't heard about the shit that I demolished. Like, you heard Sean, man, he killed that shit. Bro, always keep it real, man, I felt that shit. No, you heard him said he came here for the bills, that's it. But wasn't raised out in Buffalo. I'm from where niggas know just how to steal a fucking show. Real ones just shine. Hey, niggas can't pop without letting pistols blow. With that said, damn, I'm still here. The end you can meet quicker when dealing with these niggas. Murder, murder, more murder. I wish they could think bigger. I can't really forget, but the issue's still way bigger. Don't you ever forget in this world they still hate niggas. They killing us and I'm dying cause I can't stop it. But they proving that we black and they can't stop us. I'm getting richer to get back and create options. If you doubting, that's okay, but stay watching. Trust, they know I know where the money at. I'm the living definition of a money bag. How much you really value, you should ask yourself. Giving out opinions like I asked for help.